Yeah, I got a few of them in there.
So, how you stand for the church?
Just hoping, like, Snoop Dogg might buy me one. And then I stole it from the church. I did. But you know what, though, man? When I stole it from the church, I rebuked myself. 3 times. I did. I stole it from the church. But I'm going to give it back, though. But I tell you what, when everything I cook for the church, I bring it back and use it. But I take it home like it was mine.
So you borrowed it from the church?
Stole it. But I will use it, though, you know? So now we just let that cook. And while we letting that cook, I gotta get me some room on this table here. Now, I gotta put some stuff up. I got my Kool-Aid. Hold on, I'm gonna put my Kool-Aid in this refrigerator. And I'm gonna put my Kool-Aid in the refrigerator, and then I'm gonna take a picture of my motherfucking Kool-Aid in his motherfucking refrigerator, okay? Hold on. There we go. He got a nice kind of refrigerator where it won't go.
You can move some stuff around.
That's real stuff.
No, I'm talking about I want to move my friend, man. This thing's on right here. Okay? Hold on. I'm going to show y'all. Hold on. Hold a door for me. It's real. Rio got the whole fucking refrigerator on lockdown. Huh?
You know, this is a you versus Rio competition.
Huh?
This is a you versus Rio competition.
Is that right?
Yeah, so you can sabotage him right now if you want.
you know what, though? See, I don't even know why y'all want to ask me. I can't even get this motherfucker down right here. Oh, yeah, I'm going to get this one down right here. I don't know why y'all want to ask me. Rio ain't shit, okay? Y'all know that? That old ass motherfucker, he ain't shit, and he don't tell me what to do with it. He out there fucking up them ribs, I know that. God damn it, I want this motherfucker to come down so I can put my motherfucking Kool-Aid up in here next to his motherfucking ribs. Can't do it, though. But I might, sir. Hey, how can I do that? I'm trying to figure, I'm gonna move this motherfucker.
Now, it looks like it's a whole shelf.
It is a whole shelf, huh? But I'm gonna, no, but it comes off. There you go. Shit, this motherfucker gonna come out. I'm gonna fuck him up. He'll, oh, there you go. Now, I'm gonna put my motherfucking Kool-Aid up in the motherfucker. He got all of his shit up in here. And he got his grandfather out there working with him. Is that his grandfather? What's his grandfather? Who is it?
That's his brother.
What's his name?
George.
Now, I like George. Now, George don't give me no problem. Shit. I wish a motherfucker would tell me what I can't put up in here. Tavis?
What?
You got my bell?
Yeah.
Because we just took over this piece of shit. Anyway, take this off of here. If that get us some air, get up in there. I'm gonna put my shit up in here. We gonna fuck up this kid. This guy's cigarette too. There we go.
Starting B. Why are you starting B?
What you holding your hand down for? Okay, hold on. You shaved?
No, I'm just putting my hand.
You wanted me to come, didn't you? And these motherfuckers knew what they was gonna get, right? Shit, I don't give a fuck. Nothing personal. It's a cook-off. It ain't nothing personal. Shit, I bet you that motherfucker out there talking about me. I think I ought to go take him a cup of Kool-Aid, huh? Huh? Cup of Kool-Aid. If I take him a cup of Kool-Aid, it will catch it all of them.
Come on, in here.